looking for a peaceful place. Cold mountains always a refuge, a little breeze, breath of shaded pines, and if you listen close, the music's even better. Under the pines, a graying man, soft, soothingly reading from the layout.
Marsha. And Benny.
Tell them to come forward if they can.
And Z, say it coming forward. Walk toward the camera, please. And Nick, come forward.
Always wanted to go to Eaton Cliff. Four years and I can remember. Until today I just grabbed the vine and started up. Halfway up winter, the heavy mist goes in, and the narrow path slipped at my shirt. It was hard to get on. The slippery mud of under the moss and the rocks gave away. I couldn't keep going. So here I stay under the cinnamon tree, white clouds in my pillow.
And Noni.
Penny.
My life grows higher, unreasonable purpose. I love what I do not have, who is so far. My loathing brushes with the snow twilight. The night comes and starts to sing to me. The moon turns its clockwise, clockwork green. The biggest stars look at me with your eyes. And as I love you, the pines and the wind want to sing your name with the leaves of water. From here I love you.
And Maria.
I sit beneath the cliff, quiet and alone. Round moon in the middle of the skies, a bird ablaze. All things are seen mere shadows in its brilliance, that single wheel of perfect light. Alone, its spirit naturally comes clear. Swallowed in emptiness in this cave of darkest mystery because of the finger pointing. I saw the moon, that moon became the pivot of my heart.
And chant.
Your breath is the most full of my heart, and my wings for your freedom. All the sleeping of your soul in your life, out of my heart.
Benji. Jamie.
I sent out blitzes across the
And Muhammad.
Alive in the mountains, not at rest, my mind cries for passing years, gathering herbs to find long life, still have not achieved immortal. My fields deep and veiled in cloud, but the woods bright, the moon's full. Why am I here? Can't I go? Heart still tied to enchanted pines.
And Jay. And Sa. And Gary.
The ancients wrote poems on the rocks here 1,000 years ago. The empty air beyond the towering cliffs, its punctuation. When the moon shines, the brightness writes its purity. No need to trouble anyone by asking east or west.
And Michael.
Living on a cold mountain, I got free of the world. Not even a match or hung on my heart. Maybe a line of foam may be scribbled on a rock wall. Me, drifting home, like the unmoored boat.
Shirley. And Marissa.
And filled with the lives of fire, pure air of the ruined day.
And Lily. Good. And Nick, we did you, right? And give yourself a hand, people. All right. We did you, Carrie. Did I miss anyone?